DICOM Hanging Protocol is a new feature in LEADTOOLS version 19 that helps doctors and radiologists save time when viewing studies. But first, what is DICOM Hanging Protocol? Before digital imaging, doctors hung film sheets on an illuminator or light box. Typically, the sheets were printed and hung in specific locations and orders, thus the name Hanging Protocol. This can be difficult to reproduce digitally, but the DICOM standards define ways of matching and displaying a patient's images that doctors can configure, reuse, and share. Let's take a look at how this works in the LEADTOOLS HTML5 Zero Footprint Medical Web Viewer. First, we will search for a patient and find a study with four images. For each mammogram study at this practice, the same four images are always taken, but stored as a series where each frame can only be viewed by scrolling. The user would prefer to view these images at the same time and in specific locations, so we will create a hanging protocol to do so. In addition to the layout, many options can be configured when creating hanging protocols, including study date, modality, image laterality, view position, description, and more. Now that a hanging protocol has been created, the user can right-click on any study from any patient matching the hanging protocol's criteria and display the four images as configured. For more information, please visit us at www.leadtools.com.